Okay, so as you go along in the meditation, make sure, as always, that you are very gentle with yourself. You go very slowly. Again, it's really about just awaiting the mindfulness to arise. And patience is always the fastest way when it comes to these things. So all you really have to do is wait for the mindfulness to come, to remember that now you're doing what really matters in life. This is where this one of the places where the spiritual path is being practiced. And as you wait, the mindfulness eventually arises. When you feel you have a sense of presence and clarity, then gradually, gently, you can move on to the breath if you like. And when you go with the breath, remember to treat the breath like a friend. A friend, someone you are close to, someone you are gentle and kind to. Not someone you try to control. So just very gently, and you allow your friend to come and go as they please. In other words, you don't hold on to them if they don't want to be there for a while. And then you come back with your friend again. And gradually you move forward with this beautiful friend called the breath into a deeper state of calm and relaxation. so coming close to the end of the meditation, so again take a minute before you come out just to reflect on the progress, just to try to think back to understand how the meditation works. This is combining reflection with the meditation practice to make them both powerful. Always take a few moments at the end like this. Okay, so that's it for now. So let's have a break. I'll see you back again around 9:15.